Maybe it's a whale of a lung.
Thank you. Thank you. Alright guys, so we're here in Timbergold Trails and we're going to go and check out the trophy werewolves and rares we got this season. So we're going to go into this lodge first. I think it's got two albinos in it and one of the albinos is my biggest. So we'll load in here. And I got them sort of strewn out around the lodges, but these are, I think this one is just a pretty average one. Yeah, 269, so I think it's my second biggest, but I didn't mount all the albinos I got because I got sort of too many to mount, to be honest, and it would just look sort of boring, so I just mounted the improvements. Like the ones that improved on the ones I already had mounted. So this one here is a 294. I think it's a small male albino werewolf, so that was cool. And we'll just go into the other lodges. So I think we got some of my tropical lodge. And we got a good sized common in here, and another albino. So this is a good sized common. He's 369, so he's pretty good. Definitely on the top end of the male werewolf spectrum. And here we've got a 276 albino, so that's pretty cool. So I think the 276 is my second biggest, and then the 294, and then that 264 one or 269 one, whatever it was. So I think we got one more lodge, which is this one. And this guy is the sole resident of this lodge because I want to put next season werewolves in here. This guy is my biggest. He's 383, so definitely stoked to get him. I got him a few days from the werewolf event closing, so I was pretty happy with that. So yeah, that's all the rare and trophy werewolves we've got this season. The rare ones are just sort of the biggest rares we got, because all the rares would just be stupid. I have to buy heaps of lodges to fit them in, so yeah, I just mounted three and then I mounted two commons, so yeah, this is the biggest guy. And yeah, pretty good. I'll show you the route he